So let's make a cocktail. Thank you for the clap. I see y'all clapping. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to make a daiquiri. Some of y'all remember the old school daiquiri, like the frozen daiquiri. We're going to make the traditional daiquiri. You want to shake it like you mean it. Let's go.
I see Kai back there mixing up. Stacy mixing up.
Kai is perfect.
Delicious. It's good.
Okay, cool. So I'm super excited to introduce you to Liz DiStefano. You know, I'm from Haiti, okay? Mm-hmm. So if I tell you your rum is good, your rum is good.
I can definitely go along with that.
I want to turn everything over to one of my favorite chefs tonight. He is going to teach us how to make an avocado salad. I saw a photo of this on Instagram and almost lost my mind. So super excited to introduce you to Chastity Beasley. All right, girl, take it over.
Today, for our first cocktail, we are going to make a whiskey smash. Give that a nice stir.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Cheers, everyone.
That's what's up.
All right, everyone, cheers.
It's so yummy. It's delicious.
Yeah, mine is yummy.
It's very smooth, has a buttery finish to it. It's good.
Well, you are killing it. You're doing such a great job.
We're loving the cocktails, so great job.
All right, everyone, welcome back to Cocktail Hour. This is truly the highlight of my week. You guys know what to do. Take a photo of your cocktail, take a photo of your table, post it on social media with the hashtag #ShallWeWine and Cocktail Hour. I will miss all of you, and thank you.
Thank you for having me, Regine.
Yeah, thank you.
Everybody, how are you?